What's good, y'all? How y'all doing? Got me some nighttime action going on. Woo! Been a while since I talked to y'all. That's me. I'm parked out there. That's me out there, y'all. This is what we doing. I got two condenser units. AC units, that's pretty much what it is. That's going up on the roof. I back out their way, make sure they know I'm nowhere around. What he doing now is he putting those pads down. Those pads help distribute the weight for the outriggers. Putting the pad on the ground, they gonna drop one, and they gonna snatch the other two and keep going. Now what they finna do is, you see the guy up on the back of that trailer. They finna pick up though. I don't know what you call it. I'm just gonna call it two poles. You gonna pick them up and they gonna set them on the back up there above them lights. And then you gonna turn back around and they gonna set them up there first and they gonna put those counterweights on. They got these two counterweights and then they got another truck out there with some more counterweights on. Put all them counterweights on there, and then after they do all of that, after they send the outriggers out there, do all this stuff, then after they put the counterweights on it, then they'll be good to go. And then they'll move out the way, then I'll back in, and when I back in, they're gonna take everything off my truck. And you can feel the weight of the crane on the ground when he put everything down. Man, they say that thing called $275 an hour to bring it out here. I talked to the guys. The guys say, for this particular crane, $275 an hour. And for this particular job, to lift three of those condenser units I got.
Ain't two of them here right now.
I got two of them, man. Them only two here right now. But in order for them to do this job, that's going to be... going to be a total of $13,000, y'all. 13 grand for this crane and four trucks to come out here and a minimum of 8 hours that they have to pay for, whether they out here 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours. They got to pay a minimum of 8 hours. I said, oh man, that's a lot of money for this. But yeah, they hook up the first one and then the others, they'll just sit on top of it. That's all they want to do with all the others. So that's how that goes. And you see the guy up front. Pull out, then you got two more trucks that's gonna back in. They gonna lift some, put some more weights on it. That's all that's gonna do. Next time y'all see me, they'll be hooking up to the ones on my trailer. Take my chains off. need to back up a little bit more, ain't it? Get ready to pick it up off the truck, y'all. I like this. Hey y'all, I'm gonna have to move my truck. Get my big old thing out of the way.
So he dropping it off on the roof now, 6,000 pounds. And that's it. Y'all have a good one.